Why lock's it not opening for you? Gross. This place stinks. An odd feeling. All sorts of creepy things lived up. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Now hold on, sit tight. Isn't that the mechanism? You need to loosen the bolts without rattling the mechanism. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's it. The sit tight is loose. Time to stop horsing around and get the sit tight back to Nocco. Tell it to gallop. That's a moto tunnel. Imagine when automotos blazed through here. Needs a key. A mountain is the opposite of a swamp. You lack key energy for that. The tribes need someone to unite them. A land as tough as you. That's some good e-waste there. You finally found the village of Bumlidoff.
La Zabatiobel Plarike Pritio
asks you to check out the ware.
To eat up, Letzia.
Shopping accomplished. Let's hope you won't regret it. It's flat out black out there.
So
the vendor says you
learn, my friend.
Thank you. You got the best of that. Feel the night wrap around you.
Tulo dremutulia.
Shopkeeper claims you won't.
Anupupano deki.
No regrets. A pleasure do business. Heads up. Fits nice. Asks you to
Nabukelio.
Never know what you might find. Shook on it. The day is always brighter. Let's see. You need more scrap to make that work.
Legenyuma Mandasulu Kubu.
Let's see. Now that the Majut's got a mouthful of bonbon gummy and the brand new sit-tight is in place, the Majut is ready to ride. Noko's been training another fantabulous little critter that'll hopefully become a distraction for the Hoofpuff when you confront it. She's called them glitter moths, and the best way to find them is to go talk to me. You'll find... Noko is always willing. Is your mount paying attention? Crack-a-doo!
Zygondoom.
Let's see.
Moth bonbon.
With the world getting darker by the day, there's not much time left to save it. And even though you've just met, says
Tiba Darfagungum. Says
you did the right thing in taking up. Supposedly, mounts like that can smell fear. More than a flesh wound. Give it a little pat. Go on. That place there's a real fixer-upper, not an entirely lost cause. That's a Terra Globus from the back in time, an atlas mapper that unearths ground range. Bet it still works. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings to get the atlas mapper to work. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Ooh-wee, that's biohazard. Scrapped, all was shiny and chrome. When a story comes to you, pay attention. There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place for rest. What a wonderful day!
Tulomadro, tulop, uchur, namapulik, tsevuche kung chuva, palparek mek,
the noi,
legene bo, tulo, tulo, manapupe, tosate, rek, pankuk, yuba.
How many days like this do you think the world has left? That paid off. Sometimes what you'll see doesn't feel real until it brings you back to that particular moment, like stepping into a time machine. Hard to shake these memories and their accompanying feelings. Our brains play tricks on us, so it will take effort to avoid them. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. Good thing you recalled how to activate the automaton's health injector. That will be useful. Don't be fiery. It probably won't bite. She wants you to stop worrying about the pot. The hoof puff is evidence of the duality of evolution. Utterly. She means that the hoof puff has had more time to eat at the root as it's been isolated. So, based on that alone, she... It reminds her of... Try to be friends with the beast. Better to be on top of a mount than standing behind it. There's nothing stopping you now.